So that's a very big hogfish who's not afraid of what we're doing. And that's actually a barjack. So that barjack is normally a much lighter silver color. But he is actually hiding behind that hogfish. That hogfish is going to sift through the sand. Oh, this is amazing. The hogfish is going to sift through the sand to eat, and the barjack is going to come in and steal any shrimp that hogfish accidentally unearths.
Yeah. So these barjacks, which is the darker one that you can see on screen right now, the darker, smaller fish, barjacks, they will actually do this with a lot of different fish, not only the hogfish. You quite often observe them just tagging along other species, just eating their food, pretty much getting a free meal.